A seemingly endless line of cars weaves for miles through Chicago's Woodlawn neighborhood, leading to New Beginnings Church for the gift of a Thanksgiving dinner.
We have so many families that's in need, and we try our best to service everyone we can. Our goal is 5,000 families.
I actually love the feeling of giving back to the community. So this is a beautiful thing to me.
This morning marked the annual Everybody Eats Thanksgiving Food Drive, expertly executed by over 350 volunteers from nonprofit Project Hood.
It tells me that the need is great. It tells me that people really are in situations that are really tough.
Corey Brooks is the CEO of Project Hood and the senior pastor of New Beginnings Church. He says the decision to provide meals for 5,000 families is no arbitrary number.
You know, Jesus fed 5,000, so we figured, hey, if Jesus can feed 5,000 in that day and time, then how much more should we be doing? So this is our attempt just to do something, symbolize what he did.
One family at a time, volunteers quickly pack boxes of Thanksgiving favorites like turkey, veggies, cake mix, and more into cars.
It means a whole lot to be here in the land of the living.
Volunteers say some people started getting in line at 9 last night to beat the rush.
This day is so exciting for me. This day means, you know, love, unity, giving, and peace, you know, amongst the people. The people here have a loving and caring and, you know, a generous heart.
With Thanksgiving just days away, this selfless group of people serving as a reminder about what the season of giving is really all about.
You reap what you sow. You know, you give and life gives back to you. If you love people, you'll get love in return.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.